Life insurance companies contribute to economic development by holding a part of their assets in A, cash and near money, B, money market instruments, C, equipment, D, long-term financial bills instruments. The answer is B, money market instruments. The correct answer is B.